female Troy Bolton. Would you like to go out with me, Cinder Bear? This is the best first date ever. Hello there, honey buns, and welcome back to another episode of my not so very challenge. So we aged up little Cinder in the previous video, and as a present from her mother, she got to meet her dad. We had a brief moment together, but now she knows he exists. Now she knows why he cannot be here and why he hasn't been around her whole childhood. She finally got the answers to all the questions that she was asking and her mother never answered, and right now I feel like she's really happy. She is imaginative, and it's also her very first ever school day, which I am freaking excited about. We have school in 2 hours. I'm making her do her homework because yesterday we stayed up late with our friends and we didn't have a chance to do it. Our mom should have prepared breakfast for us, but apparently she did not listen to me and just left cake out. So if you have the time, my child, you are definitely going to have some cake. And by the way, I did some rearrangements to her room. I made it a teeny tiny bitsy bigger, and now this is her room. She has like her little toy that she had on as a child because she just turned into a teenager. You know, I don't want to like throw all her childhood away. And then we have a little microphone because, you know, we love to sing and we love playing basketball because we are Troy Bolton. That's what we're aiming for. This is, oh my gosh, this is a female Troy Bolton. Why am I feeling so wrong? My head's in the game, but my heart's in the song. I cannot believe I did not realize that until now. Anyway, I moved our desk. We have our little YouTube area station because we are going to be a YouTuber, a SimsTuber actually. And of course we have our bed and our pictures with our closest friends. Who's calling? Henry. My friend's kid birthday party is today. I was wondering if you could help us make it a blast. I don't know who you are, so no. And also I gave this little thing that is Zari's. Let's see if we turn it on, what will happen. Cece, there you go. She can sleep and watch six of at the same time. I thought that was a perfect gift as well, so I'm just gonna turn it off, but I just wanted to show you. She has a little hologram of her planet and she's gonna be really happy. Okay, sorry, do you have work today? Please tell me you do, because yes, you do in 2 hours. You have been so stressed with work withdrawals lately. And also, of course, searching for a cure so that she could bring Emma's back, which makes it perfect because her kid has to be neglected. Technically, Cinder has to have a non-existent relationship with her parents, and I would say that that is really good because her father is an alien and doesn't live on this planet, and her mom is always working, always like, it's not that she doesn't love her, but it's just, you know, she wants to find a way to bring her father back. And while we're at school, I am going to make her, I wonder if I should listen to my teacher or make friends, because now we have the oh my gosh, look at Amos, congratulations on your recent birthday, I love you, thank you. We have the bodybuilder aspiration that we have to focus on now. I have to have worked out for a total of 8 hours, which I did as a childhood, of course, playing basketball. By the way, I added a little fence here. Oh my god, Dave, hello, you're here too. You know what, I should spend some time with Dave, and since he's a active sim, as is Cinder, we could take him out on a gym venue. And of course we can take our friends Fernando, McKinley, and Dallas. They're our friends from the Llama Heads, which is of course our group. There is also another thing which we have to do as a teenager, and that is date. We need to have 3 failed relationships before finding the person we're going to marry, so I need 3 people with whom I will date and break up and probably never speak to again. Fernando is not one of those people. In fact, I think I want to marry Fernando because I cannot press him. Why? Because he's a neat sim, and Cinder, as part of this challenge, has to marry a neat sim. So he is in my future list. He is one of my best friends. I freaking love him. I have a crush on him ever since I was a child. I mean me, not Cinder. I don't think Cinder ever showed those kind of feelings for him. Maybe they come along later in life. Know your scholarships. Okay, I'm not going to college. I'm an alien. I don't need you to teach me your earthly things. Oh, by the way, speaking of mailbox, I do need to pay my bills. Why are you stressed from work withdrawals when you're at work? Zari, what is wrong with you? And pay the bills. By the way, I fixed up her room a little bit too. Added a new
table TV down thing,
and I made the room themed blue and yellow because, you know, Amos is blue and she's the yellow generation, so I thought that would be cool. Okay, apparently Amos is like, hey, I heard you became friends with Dallas Hawata, she's pretty cool. She's like, okay, I've been watching her from space, she's good, she passes the test, she can stay in your llama heads. I'm leveling up in a lot of skills, but I do need to max out my fitness. Yay, we're on fitness level 5 already. We're halfway through. Cinder can now make protein shakes. drinks at the bar. She can perform the no sweat run on the treadmill. But don't be depressed, honey. I don't want you to be depressed. You feel so good from being invincible in school. Although, with those ears, I'd say you're the total opposite. And by the way, I did not fix this. Just give me a second. Okay, my grades are up. I am feeling depressed. We have a school project to do, but okay, no school projects right now because I want to go and work out in a gym venue. And I think I'm going to do that in the city. So, Ginger, my love, don't be sad. We're traveling with Dave. Apparently, he's nearby. She's like, come on, Dave. You're taking me to a gym venue because I want to go out. I want to see what it's like outside in the world because I've been to the city once. He's the one who actually took her to GeekCon. So now he's going to get her and take her to, where is the city? Here it is. He's going to take her here to the Sky Fitness in the uptown neighborhood in the city. So let's travel there. And by the way, if you're still enjoying the series, please go on ahead and leave a big cheeky thumbs up. To stay tuned with this series, don't forget to hit that subscribe so that you never ever miss any episodes. And of course, to see me more often. Okay, while we're here, I am going to start a gathering so that my friends can come. And let's go on ahead and do a workout together. Okay, a lot of emotions. I am feeling energized. I am feeling good because I am calling in my llama heads, my bestest friends. She's very happy because she's succeeding in school and that makes her happy. Still invincible, and she's stressed now because she's in the edge of a breakout from having a mood swing. Oh, I completed my milestone, which is great. Where are my people? Fernando, what are you doing here? What are you doing this? Oh, it's an elder. It's fine. You can listen to her. Oh my gosh, are you guys ready? Would you like to go out with me, Cinder Berry? This is perfect. Ezekiel? This is Ezekiel. He was a child. We met him as we were a child. Yes, this is working out so perfectly. Here I was like trying to figure out how to make someone ask me out, and here it is happening. Yes. Okay, Fernando, you are here meeting my grandfather. Well, this is a nice turn of events. In fact, I don't think I have yet said hello to Fernando. So hello there, Fernando. Can I give you a hug? I feel like Cinder is the kind of people that when you see her, she just hugs you. You know, meets you, hugs you. It's just something cute that she does.
That's Zurich.
Oh, look at them! I love them so much! And by the way, let's see the second part of this bodybuilder aspiration, which we are already on. We achieved fitness level 4. We have to push the limits for 1 hour while energized and own 2 pieces of workout equipment. Have you seen my home? But okay, I'll buy 2 more, no problem. Ooh, the humor and Hitchix festival's in town! And Zari earned a raise. Great. Oh, she wants to reveal a deep secret. Maybe she wants to be like, oh my god, Ezekiel asked me out. Can you believe that? Okay, we are stressed. What could we do to make ourselves less stressed? We want to blog about feelings. Can I do that? Post about stressful day. Yes, start your social media. She can jog to clear her mind. Maybe we could take a jog around the city. That would be cool. Sorry for leaving you here, Dave, but you look just like you're at home. I gained 150 followers already? Yes. But she wants to do that on a computer. Oh my gosh, this place is so cool. This neighborhood I've never ever been in. It's really cool. It's nice. Oh my god, I'm moving so fast. Oh wow. I'm feeling energized. I have to push the limit while energized for 1 hour. Come on. Can I push the limits here? No. Push the limits here? No. How do I push the limits? Oh my gosh. People are walking by down. I want to go here. Why can't I go here? That is so unfair. Come on, you energized cookie, fast. Oh my gosh, she's going to collapse. I don't think she'll make it. She can free throw. There is a basketball hoop here. Oh my gosh, that's where everyone's been. And Amos, please don't make me do this to you. I don't want to have a bad relationship with you, okay? But everyone has been here. How did I not know about this? Okay, it's like 7 p.m. so I guess this has gone long enough. I'm going to end the gathering. I'm going to say goodbye to you. And of course, Dallas, hello and goodbye. I'm sorry that we didn't get to hang out. I didn't know that you were here. Okay, but next time I will know that there is a basketball hoop thing here. But please, my love, go home. As I thought, we did not make it to the front door. Have some bread and go to sleep. Actually, no, you gotta take a shower. I'm sorry. I'm from those kind of people that if I'm dirty and I don't take a shower before I go to bed, I would like prefer sleeping on the floor. And there I am, energized again. What is wrong? Oh my gosh, my project! I didn't do anything. Oh my gosh. And I didn't do a YouTube video. Oh my god. Being a high school student and trying to do a YouTube channel and doing your homework and being a good child and everything is really hard work. I don't know if people will know, but Zari, oh, I can't. Oh my gosh. She can't start the project, the game knows. Okay then, I'm gonna make her just take a nap so that she can do at least her school project. I mean, I feel like she should do her project and the homework is not so important. Why won't you clean everything in my trash, Mom? What? What is wrong with you? We need an outdoor trash. Well, I'm getting you an outdoor trash because, oh my god, you can't fill up my trash. In fact, I'm gonna get another gray one because, you know, yellow and gray generation. Okay, so we grabbed a nap. We didn't apparently shower, which I did make you do, but now let's start on your project. Come on. Zari will help you as well, so don't just stand there. Start doing this. And there you go. I did also give Zari a new outfit. You can tell me what you think of it in the comments down below, but you know, soon she will be an elder. I just realized that we get to have a little bit adulter Zari, although wow. Okay, I do own 2 pieces of workout equipment. See? No talking. Do project. I wonder what this is. Robotics. Okay. Okay, now we're both stinky. Well, this is great. No talking. Okay, we finished it. We have it. Great. Let's put it in your inventory so that you can give it tomorrow. And one by one, you can go on ahead and have a shower. Okay, apparently this is fine. Okay, Mom is very open. Mom, why? Okay, fine. I'll do the fruit salad if you don't want to do it. And apparently I'm going to have to take power naps because those are the only things that get her bar fuller. Oh, and I did not delete this little thing. We don't need that anymore. We're getting rich. I need money because I have a plan for Cinder, which I am not going to share yet because it's going to be in her young adult years, but...
Okay, fine, I'll tell you.
It's technically, there's an apartment that I want to get her in San Myshuno. I thought it would be cool if she could live there once she becomes a young adult, you know, move to the big city. Okay, she likes cooking, of course, honey. I thought she could move, you know, to the big city all on her own, see what life is like there. Just, you know, to claim her independence, be famous on SimsTube in San Myshuno, that would be really cool. And also, we'd get to live somewhere else because I don't think as a young adult, she'd want to continue living with her mom. Although, you know, she loves her and she understands everything that she's done for her. She's very thankful, but these kids gotta move on, my loves. There you go, an excellent food salad. Pay my bills, Zari, why aren't you doing anything that I tell you to do? Pay the freaking bills, you weirdo. Okay, I don't know if we're gonna have time, but let's do our homework as well. And today after school, I really do want to go out with Ezekiel, so I think maybe we could have a date. I kind of thought that when he asked me, he was like asking me to go out with him, but it was like, no, I just like you.
The word you're looking for is anyway.
Okay, see how much my bar is full just because she took power naps and didn't sleep? Okay, now she's trying to squeeze in her homework before school. And oh my gosh, okay, we're gonna have a quick date with him and maybe we can go and study the trend so we can do our first ever YouTube video. I just wanna start my YouTube channel already. Okay, she's feeling great, she's feeling energized. I wish I could make her push it to the limits for 1 hour, but actually, why the hell not? Energize workout, go, 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 go. Push! Push with your alien muscles. I love her ears. Look at them. They're so cool. Oh my gosh, Amos is missing Zari. Yes, I'm coming over, my love. Go explore, please. Okay, it did not happen. Apparently, I literally have to push the limits. Push, push. You know, I've seen that before. I've seen that interaction with Zari before, like, push the limits, so... It's snowing? In the desert? Are you kidding me? It's snowing in the desert? How? Okay, Zara's feeling very happy because she explored space, or in other words, explored Amos. Oh my god, she unlocked the adrenaline seek lifestyle. You crazy, crazy child. Someone is calling. Winner, winner, Cinder won a school prize. Should we give it to her in front of the class or quietly in private? She's like, I'm a loner, but she's not giving it in front of everyone. Cinder received an excellence bunny. Oh my gosh, I want to see it. I've never got this before. And Zari was a better student than little Cinder was. I don't get it. Amos, we were just together. Okay, and this Henry is sending us money now. Okay, I'm gonna accept your money. $27. Thank you. But who are you? You have a spouse. Even if you didn't, I'm not interested. Just leave me alone. Amos, it's the third time. Please. It's snowing here. This is your coat outfit. I heard you and Dave McKinnon are good friends. Now you're getting more popular. Clearly, you're a good person to know. Yes, I am, Fernando. You wanna share... everything with me, but that will be in the future because right now I'm going to send a happy text to Ezekiel and hope that he will ask me out on a date. Because I'm feeling depressed, this is perfect. I shouldn't be feeling well. Hey Cinder, it's a great day. Let's go and enjoy the day. At the Charlotte Gardens? Yes, someday, yes! I love that place. It's gonna be hard breaking things off with him. Okay, and it's raining here. Well, great. But first, before anything, I need to see you in CC, my love. Okay, I need to see you in Cass, not CC. Well, is this his mother? Oh no, they're brother and sister living together. She is a young adult, Olivia, and he's a teenager. Okay, so there we have Ezekiel, who is childish. He wants to be a mansion baron, and let's just take off the brown designer face mask and give him, I say, two good reasons to break up with him now, but let's go on ahead. So we have Ezekiel, our probable future boyfriend, although I gotta say, I'm not impressed, but it is our first relationship. It's the first person that ever told us that liked us, so I guess we will learn from our mistakes. Okay, and it is a rainy day. If the weather doesn't tell me that this is not going well, I don't know what will. Well, there we go. We're depressed, Ezekiel. How are you feeling? We're hanging out with friends? Really? That's what we are? Okay, let's ask some for some advice. Let's see what you can give me. Okay, that's... Complain about the rain, being like, oh my god, I thought it would be so much cooler here now. Okay, I can hear somebody else here, but who is that? Zari, no. He didn't invite us both. No, okay, I'm ending this early because Zari, go home. You, my Cinder, you're going to stay with him and continue having a date. What are you doing? What was that? You are dancing. No! Don't say good... No. Ezekiel, you're not doing this to me, okay? You made me come here. Why did he ask my mother here with me? I have no clue. And honestly, I don't care. Please, we're going to hang out. I need you to become my boyfriend so that I can break up with you. He's a little weird. We can obsess about favorite social media, tell him that, you know, we're a YouTuber too. We can whisper about crush, okay. Whisper about each other. He told me that he likes me. He has a sibling, yes, I knew that. I just wanted to make sure. Debate about aliens, although one might be standing in front of me right now. He doesn't believe in aliens. Great. Okay, he doesn't believe in me. That's a good reason, but you know what? Maybe we should start in with a romance. Why don't we flirt a little bit just to see what will happen? I'm inviting you too. Let's just please go somewhere else because apparently this wasn't our spot. You asked me out on this date. Why the hell are you doing this? You know, she doesn't... Oh my gosh, I'm scared. Okay, apparently no. Okay, what I'm doing is traveling with you. So let's go on somewhere so that we can grab some coffee, dry ourselves off, and talk it over because right now we're just both not feeling very well. So we are in Windenburg and the closest thing is the Shrieking Llama Bar. So let's go there. Let's dry off and just laugh it off. I'm an alien. I can pass this on as normal. Although I cannot pass Ezekiel as normal. Maybe that's what she tries to like about him, you know? Okay, all drinks are at a discounted price. Are you actually gonna be the first person I drink with? And let's order drinks for me and the group apparently because he's super sad. I'm not gonna take anything too strong. Maybe a level two. Fizzy fruity drink. That's what we're drinking, okay? Don't be sad. I am super tired, but I want to stay on this date, okay, Ezekiel? Don't look away. Okay, he asked me out on this date, and now he's depressed and wants to leave. He asked my mother with me. But she's still happy passing this on as normal. She's liking the tunes. What is this lady trying with my guy? Compliment his appearance, maybe. Okay, we're just feeling great, aren't we? This is the best first date ever. Oh my gosh, I wanted to see you today, but my body isn't in the best condition. Can you stop over for a little bit? I will! Okay, where did Ezekiel go? Okay, there he is. I don't know where you went, but don't do that again. I can have a drunk woohoo? What? Okay, I'm gonna ask a risque question. Apparently, I'm a little drunk, so she's gonna go and be a little bit more forward. I'm going to reveal my crush. Oh, I'm going to pass out, aren't I? Oh no, I'm going to Dave. Well, there you go. I saw Dave for a little bit. You know what, Ezekiel? Ezekiel, this date just got better. I'm dazed because I'm drunk. Can I just have a, not a drink and woohoo, but can I just kiss you goodbye? I feel like that's what you would do. Okay, things are actually going pretty well. Let's ask to hang out for a little bit. There you go, first kiss. I think that she got a little drunk, you know. The night didn't go as planned, although he showed some interest in her. He was acting pretty childish and cutish, and she's like, oh, this is just in the beginning. This is just to get to like me. So now they're going to have their first ever kiss. Okay, he's feeling very passionate. He's loving this. It was not the best kiss, but it was your very first kiss ever, and also you're drunk. Okay, it's 9 p.m., my love. Why don't you go home? We were chatting, we kissed him, at least that's what I wanted to do for now. And oh my god, Paka, how are you freaking alive? Anyway, okay, I guess that was Cinder's very first date. It actually went kind of crazy, I can't believe things took turns like that, and oh my god, it started snowing. Second night as a teenager, we're coming home and drunk. And there Cinder goes, falling asleep because, you know, she couldn't make it to her own bed. But it's totally fine. At least we got, I think, the first relationship that is going to end in doom, which is great. Oh my god, there's my rabbit, my excellence bunny. Oh my gosh, it's huge. And by the way, I gotta start singing. I totally forgot about that. I am Troy Bolton. But it's okay, she's alien. She still doesn't understand human interaction. She doesn't understand that the date that she went on was a total disaster. Don't smile in your sleep. Do you know how bad that date went? So bad. And here was like, we're gonna have like an early night. We're gonna do our homework. We're gonna be a good student. My ass. By the way, we gotta start writing in our journal again. In fact, that'll be the first thing you are going to do when you wake up. And by the way, where's your homework? Where's your homework, child? Do I have to buy another homework for? Oh no, there it is. There it is. You didn't even take it in school? When does the weekend come? Now I want the weekend more than ever. Okay, wakey wakey. Grab yourself a thoughtful shower today. We are pumped because we're active. We had our first kiss. I felt free. It was nice to forget about everything and just have fun from getting drunk. Okay, I feel like she does not remember what happened on that date, and she feels like it went well and not the best kiss. Remembering the first kiss, it seemed so long ago. It was yesterday. You know what, I should have made her sing in the shower, but I don't have the singing skill. I should get the singing skill. There you go, doing the homework at the last minute again. Yes, we managed to continue to finish our homework right before we needed to head into school. So no cake for you, my love. And while you're at school, you know what, why don't you make friends today? I need more guys because, you know, soon when we dump him, we're gonna need another one to rebound on. That sounds so wrong. Miss me yet? Want to come over and relax with me? We can watch your favorite shows. He's asking me to his house and skip school? Totally. He's going to make Cinder bad. Our mom is not going to like him. We'll have to break up with him. I love this. Maybe he can make her get a piercing because he has a lot of them too. Oh my gosh, you live in Penny Pazaz's apartment? Okay, his sister is home. We're skipping school. She can't get past an A. Are you sure about that? Okay, no, I dropped it. I was an A student and you made me drop to a D student? How dare you? Okay, I can't go back to school, which is kind of sad. I only went in for an hour and he's like, come on, let's go at my house. I hope that your sister wasn't going to be here. I guess this is normal for her and she takes this as, oh my gosh, he cares for me. He doesn't want me to like stay in school. He just wants to spend every single minute with me, although he's depressed again. So I'm trying to give you some cheering up. And what? I don't think he's gonna be our first boyfriend. Does this count as a relationship? Because we did kiss. Okay, this is the worst relationship. I just wanted to kiss you to make you feel better. Okay, he's depressed. It's fine. I'm going to take his mind off things and try it again. Oh my gosh, we should hang out more. I have a lot to talk about these days. Are you cool with that, Fernando? Yes, I'm cool with that. I want to see you more too. I think he's feeling like she's having another man in her life and he's like, no. Oh my gosh, Fernando, this is breaking my heart. I love you too. Okay, I'm depressed now too because of him. I'm gonna try to give him a gloomy and now he's happy. Okay, this relationship is so not gonna work. I'm gonna whine about unfair life. It's because of you. He dislikes fitness? What the hell? I don't... Why am I even dating you? Why does she like him? How can we mess around and shower, but I still can't ask him to be my boyfriend? I want to ask him to be my boyfriend so that all this would be taken more seriously. Maybe she thinks everybody's entitled to having their own opinion on something. I mean, just because I like fitness doesn't mean that he has to like fitness. And Dallas, do you want to make plans? Yes, don't worry. I'm gonna start another meeting of the llama heads. They're missing me. I miss them too. See, I'm even not paying attention to any of my friends. No, my gosh, no, 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 you guys, Dave is gone. That That's why she was sad, but why are you not sad anymore? I was like, why is she being so sad all the time? Oh my god, Sari must be devastated. Do you not know? Do we not know yet? Okay, now we're flirting in front of your sister. This is great, but I'm an alien. I don't get the awkward things. He wants to mess around so badly with me. Why can't I ask him to be my boyfriend? Ask about Woohoo. Why does he want to mess around with me so much? Have you ever had it before? We're hanging out with Lover? No! No! Okay, that's why I couldn't ask him to be my boyfriend, but now I can. So please ask him to be your boyfriend and be like, thank you for taking my mind off of things today. Okay, there we go. We're boyfriend and girlfriend. This is not gonna last long. I promise you, this is not gonna last long because look at this dude. He dislikes fitness. He asked me out on a date and asked my mother in as well. Like, that was annoying from event. One of the Sims at event really bothered Cinder. Maybe it was Ezekiel for inviting over his sister. I don't know. But okay, you are officially our boyfriend, sadly. So now that we're done with that, I am going home because it's 3 p.m. and you already took me out of school. But now I gotta go do my homework and try to be a good child again. Okay, so if I do move to the city, I gotta keep in mind that he lives there too. I can kill his whole family, but I won't. Although I can, I'm just saying. Feeling passionate, but I can't believe that he's gone. You can mope around, Zari. Don't be strong. And where is her emotion? Why is it gone? Does she not know that it happened? I don't think she still knows, but if Zari knows, then I have to know. I cannot believe that Dave is gone as well. He actually lived for so long. I mean, he got to see teenage Cinder. Rose only got to see toddler Cinder. And in fact, I think I want to start a gathering. But first, I'm going to do my homework and then I'm going to start a gathering. Maybe a late night gathering just like to pick me up a little bit. Amos wants to go out on a date. Honey, we can't. But you know what we could do? Maybe since we lost Dave, we could go on to the cave, to the Forgotten Grotto, and see Amos a little bit because it's been very long since we've seen him as well. And you know, now she got a new boyfriend. Maybe she could ask, Dad, have you seen him? Because you know, I know you're spying on all of my other friends. And she thinks this is normal again. I mean, that's why she has problems with dating. Hey, I heard you became friends with Ezekiel. He's pretty cool, is he now? Okay, Ezekiel is our boyfriend. Dallas, you won't think the same once I tell you that he invited my mom on over to our date as well. There we go! She's telling jokes. No. You're gonna practice singing if you're gonna do anything. Let's start a gathering. Okay, you, as a child, you sounded great. Let's see what you sound like as a teenager. You are no Troy Bolton. He knew how to sing. I'm just... It's fine. Cinder can improve her skill by clicking on a microphone and herself and then selecting practice singing. She can select the song. No, there's no need to do that. Okay, they're actually waiting in front of the house for me. They don't even want to come in my room and listen to me. Although I totally get it. All my friends are here playing to music. Let's go dance together. Wind down with classical music together. Go on. I really like you, Cinder. You're really gorgeous. Marisol. I'm sorry, but I have a boyfriend. Although it's nice to know that other people are showing interest. Well, this is us winding down to classical music. Oh my gosh, now we could romance him. You know what? I want to know if you're single. Like, I just got a boyfriend, so are you single, Fernando? Are you seeing someone? Okay, we learned that he's neat. Okay, he is single. Great. And now, to make it not look weird, are you guys single as well? Okay, Dallas is single. Okay, I think the next time we have a group meeting like this, we should go on to a club because now we're older, you know? We're cooler. We can go into clubs, or at least with fake ID cards. Okay, it is getting late enough. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. I will see you tomorrow at school. So why don't you grab some food and go to sleep? And tomorrow we are going to a club and probably meeting some other people there as well. Where is your homework again? Oh, Jesus Christ, woman. Her homework is gone, which is just great. Okay, so it's Thursday. We woke up. We had breakfast. Everything is broken, but it's totally fine. Let's just replace this and do your homework again and go to school, my love. And it's TV season premiere, which we actually do like. We love this tradition. There's a huge premiere on a new show on TV today. Be sure to watch it soon and avoid any spoiler from other Sims. Okay, we finished our homework and we do have some time to go on the treadmill, so let's do that. And we are going to school. Are you coming to see me? You know how much I miss you. I want to see how beautiful you are. That was so sweet. Thank you. I'm going to listen to teacher today. I do need to work on my skills, although I did not meet any new people from my boyfriends, so we're gonna make friends. Hey, beautiful. I'm in the mood. Want to spend some time together? Is Woohoo all that you want from me? Cinder is an alien, it's true, but I feel like she gets that the things that he wants right now from her are wrong. So I feel that in the next episode, there might be a misunderstanding and we might have to break things off with Ezekiel.
Okay, she is one of the top students of Buckingham High and she is currently home.
So I am going to be stopping the episode here. We did get to complete the first part of our bodybuilder aspiration and we'll continue to do so in the next episode. We got our first boyfriend with which I think you know that we are going to be breaking up because the only thing that he's interested in is a Woohoo, and I feel like Cinder, even though she's an alien, figures out that that's wrong. That's not what she should want from her. She wants, you know, a connection. She's also a sim who's going to be a very family sim. So, you know, she's looked at her mother and father. She's looked at TV shows and stuff, and she's never actually thought that love would be like that. And I think that she realized that this isn't love. It's just him being attracted to her for other reasons. And also, we'll see, to maybe spark some new interest because I do want to go out on the club and maybe something can happen there. I don't know. We'll see in the next episode. Also, I gotta keep on working on her singing skill because I do have to max it out as part of this challenge. And I know that singing is really hard to max out. So I will be focusing on that a lot in the next episode. Don't forget if you enjoyed this video to give it some love. And also, I hope to see you in the next one. Bye!